Welcome to 5 Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can uninstall Streak CRM from Gmail. So for that, you have to open your web browser and you can go to your Gmail account. As you can see, my Gmail account has the Streak Basic. So all I have to do is just click on my profile icon and click on Manage Your Google Account. In here, I have to go to Security. So in here there is an option called manage third party access. Click on that. So basically you have to like click on that if you are trying to uninstall. Then click on streak and click on remove access. So it will remove access from Gmail and all the other app this extension has. Then you have to click on OK. So once you have done that, it will be removed from your Gmail and as well as your other services like Drive and all the other calendar and all the other stuff. So that's how you basically can uninstall Streak from Gmail. And one more thing you have to do is you have to click on this extension icon, and here you will find the Streak CRM for Gmail too. Because it is the Chrome extension, not the actual Streak, but it remains in your browser. You have to remove it from the email as well if you want. I personally like to remove it from Chrome as well, so I'm gonna click on that and I'm gonna click on remove. So that's how you basically can uninstall Streak from your Gmail. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.